Now that there are some projects in our image browser, we can send them to be printed. There are three main ways to output to a printer, the first of which is simply clicking and dragging the job from the image browser to the printer you want to output to. Once you have the printer module open, you can simply click and drag another job over the preview pane to print it instead. The third method is by using the Composer tool, which we'll discuss in a later video. Now that there's a file in our print module, let's look at it a little bit more up close. From here, you can change things like your number of copies printed, the resolution they're printed at, the size of the roll that you're going to be printing them on, the media profile, which depending on your printer, you could have several, the print mode or color mode, your quality or passes, and the action you want to do when you print. The five icons at the bottom are for positioning the image on your media, specific machine settings like heaters, lamps, fans, etc., your spooler options, adjusting spot colors, and changing the input color parameters that you set when you hit setup in your file manager. Now that we've set all of our print options, all we have to do is click on the print icon to send it to the spooler to print and quit to close the module.